Always be truthful with her and find mercy when trials arise. I pray most of all that you will pray for her, that she and Chauncey will love the Lord first and then love each other. And I will do the same for Chauncey as the other mother.
Aww.